Welcome to the Adidas Guide to Street Football Games. Presented by Julian Alvarez, Bernardo Silva, João Felix, and Rafinha. They will teach you some classic games to try at home. All you need to play is a ball, the right attire, and come with a...
Attitude positiva.
That's right, a positive attitude. First of all, you'll need a friend. Oh, look, there's one.
José Portver.
What does that mean?
Nice to meet you.
Your friend will also be your opponent. But remember, they're still your friend. There's a game for everyone, so choose the right one for you.
Right, we're gonna play headers and volleys.
Go, senor.
Toca de cabeza.
No puede tocar el suelo.
Dos vidas.
Tres vidas.
If you get caught, you're in net.
Sin entradas fuertes.
¿Qué?
For the rules of each game, screenshot the video now, 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 and now.
But you gotta pass it at least twice.
Now you're ready.
Un momento. Lista.
In these games, pressure does not exist. By playing them, you're already a winner. Very nice.
Vamos a jugar. No puede ser.
Un maestro.
No. Tío, gol.
A cada passe jogada bem trabalhada termina com gol de classe. Time bem organizado.
Digo.
550.
560.
Parece que fue muy.
Con la banana. Can't even beat me.
Oh, caño. Bueno, venga. Vamos a hacer un break.
So, do you feel the pressure when there's millions watching you?
Well, you feel this responsibility, obviously, because you're representing a lot of people.
Cuando estamos jugando al fútbol, a divertirnos y ser feliz.
Presión buena que te hace estar alerta para estar listo a la hora de jugar el partido.
Ir tranquilo para disfrutar en el campo, pero siempre con responsabilidad. ¿Y tú?
La presión es una fuerza inexplicable y que no puedes parar en tu mente. Solo necesitas dejarte llevar.
What about you? Do you feel pressure playing?
No, not really.
Okay.
Julián, a la mesa.
Tengo que irme.
Congratulations! You have completed this how-to guide and discovered the true meaning of football.
100.
102.
104.
200.
220.
230.
150.